Hey, it's me, Ellie. Again. I have been dying to share this story with really everyone. Some of you have already heard it, but it's worth hearing again because it's so ridiculous. Recently, I went to a restaurant and I had to use the restroom. So I followed their directional arrows and I got to the washroom. I followed two other women in, and the stall doors were much like those in a changing room that require a lock, but in this case they were really just open to the public. You didn't need, you know, some special person to come over with their key to let you in to try on a t-shirt. Whatever. So the first woman tries the first door, the handle opens. She goes right in. Second woman, same thing. I'm looking around. I think, well, I should try the third door. Now, just like any other woman, I step back, check for a shadow, you know, make sure that I'm not interrupting anything. I knock silently. Well, quietly. But there was really loud music playing in the bathroom, which in certain situations I could understand, but really, whatever. Try the handle. It turns as if unlocked. So I walk in to find a woman staring back at me with a face of utter horror and embarrassment. Much like that. Only in this case, she was sitting on a toilet clutching her purse. Naturally, I closed the door and apologized. Then I ran into the corner of the bathroom, just like any other girl would do, hoping that the other two women that came in would come out so that I could go in and I would never have to see the stranger that I walked in on ever again. As luck would have it, those two women took a little bit of time. And I had to face this woman again. We looked at each other, giggled nervously. It was like a first date, only much worse. I apologized again, and she said, and I quote, "I probably should have made sure the stall door was locked." Probably. I'm going to go with really. You really should have made sure the stall door was locked. I mean, who goes into a public restroom loaded with strangers? Or as many strangers as would fit in the number of stalls. But strangers. And doesn't lock the stall door behind them. I walked into the same stall she did. Closed the door, and what did I do? I pushed a little button to lock the door. Sometimes, if I'm in a restroom with one of those sketchy locks that kind of looks like it's only being held on by a nail, I will squat over the toilet with my hands out in front of me, much like a linebacker, so that if they open the door, it will hit my hand and they will know that I'm in there. Sharing this story with you, I hope that, one, I made you laugh, because it's ridiculous, and I make a lot of funny faces. And two, I hope it serves as a public service announcement to all of the women and men that see this. Please, lock the stall door behind you. It will save both you and I a ton of embarrassment.